Hi, welcome to MooMooMath. Today we're going to look at parallel lines cut by a transversal. First of all, we know what parallel lines are. So we have two lines over here, line M and line N, and they're drawn in blue, and they're parallel to each other, which means they go forever and never touch. They lie in the same plane. Then we have this green line, and we're going to call this green line line L. Line L is what we call a transversal. It's a line that intersects both parallel lines. Now, it creates quite a few relationships of angles, so this video is just going to touch on just one of those relationships. There are other videos on the other ones. Okay, so let's say we're given this angle. Angle 1 is 70 degrees. Well, my good geometry skill is I actually go to my diagram and I label that angle 70 degrees. We can actually figure out these other two angles, angle 2 and angle 3. Okay, angle 2 is a vertical angle to angle 1, so that means the measure of angle 2 is going to be 70 degrees also, because vertical angles across the street neighbors are congruent to each other, which means they're equal. So this one is 70 and angle 2 is 70. Now let's look at angle 3. Angle 3 is, and I'm going to use my pen here, is a linear pair with angle 2. We know that lines add up to 180. So if this angle is 70, this angle 3 has to be its supplement. It's supplementary, or they add to 180. So I'm going to take 180 and subtract 70. And I'm going to get 110 degrees. So this angle is 110 degrees. So angle 1 and 3 are supplementary. Angle 2 and 3 are also supplementary because angle 1 and angle 2 are congruent to each other. So hope this was helpful so you can see what parallel lines are and what a transversal is, and the relationships at this one location on the diagram.